And she's like this, and she's like that, and she's like this, and she's like ooh, and she's like ooh. And that was definitely a Marilyn Monroe inspired look. I'm sorry, I kind of like lack the sexy gene.
Miss Sophie!
Fire!
Why is this video this sexy? Like, I hope I don't look like an imbecile doing that.
I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Like, quench this fire!
My mind is totally in the gutter right now. Hey!
Oh, so fabulous. Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Zoom Baby Leah. Here to give you your weekly dose of melanin and sunshine and curls.
Like, are you guys feeling the way that I'm looking? Like, all this was on purpose, you know, like the dusty pink outfit, the pink monotone makeup paired with the background. Like, I'm feeling so feminine and so gorgeous and like a delicate flower that's about to be plucked. Oh god, I'm crazy. Okay, so you guys, I'm back with another music video reaction, and I need to state that this is going to be my first international music video reaction. Your girl has gone international. So you guys, I'm going to be reacting to this music video by a Swedish artist, a Swedish singer called Sophie Bond. A brief background on Sophie Bond. Sophie Bond is a Swedish singer that has been singing for over 20 years. 20 years, I know, like you guys, she's a pro. So I'm expecting to be very impressed and blown away by whatever we're about to see today, aren't you? So she lived in the US for about 12 years, during which she did background music for some television series like The Hills and, wait for it, Vampire Diaries. Yeah, you guys, I'm a fan of Vampire Diaries. I just need to say that anything that's to do with vampires and werewolves and all those mythical stuff counts me in. Yeah, so she did background music for those series, and then she moved back to Sweden where she launched her own solo career. So this is going to be her music video we're going to be reacting to, and I want to tell you guys, if you like anything that you see today, maybe if you like her music video, you like her voice, you like the way she sings, you like her vibe, you like the way she looks, you like anything, you guys, please go over and support her. I'm going to be dropping the link to her Spotify, her YouTube account, her Instagram account. Y'all just go and follow her, download her music. It's good to encourage talent, you guys. I used to be a singer, so I know how difficult it is to be a singer for that long, to harness your talent, to go into the studio, write your song, record, promote it. It is a lot of work, you guys. So without talking too much, without further ado, who's ready? Let's just get right into the music video reaction. Let's do it, guys. Ooh, she looks beautiful in that orange. On fire. Okay, title of the song is On Fire. Okay, like you guys, I have to say, first of all, I love that orange dress. I love the way she was just walking in the hall. It reminds me, like, I don't know, like, if I were to say, I'd say, like, it reminds me of, you know, like, a bride that was also want to get married. Maybe you don't like the groom, and you're kind of, like, making a getaway. So you're, like, carrying your dress, and you're running, like, I don't want to marry him. That's what it reminds me of. And then, from there, we just switched to a black and white setting or picture frame. I don't know what to call that. But it's black and white, and then she's wearing a leather jacket, and then next thing she's crawling. It's like from this very innocent girl with the orange dress to this very vivacious, hot, fiery woman with a leather jacket and her hair blowing in the wind and all that. So I like that transition. Let's just continue, guys. You guys, I'm a Marilyn Monroe fan. That was definitely a Marilyn Monroe inspired look. That white dress and then blowing in the wind, and then she's like this. Oh guys, it definitely was, and I am loving it. Woo! I set a goal I can't let go. I live for tiny moments. Everything falls into place. I can fly. Soak it up before I cry. Woo! I'm on fire,
You guys, I've always had a dream of like performing with that microphone stand, like the way she's doing, and at some point she's like this, and she's like that, and she's like this, and she's like ooh, and she's like ooh. Oh my god, you, I am living through this music video right now. You know, with the leather jacket and with the hair blowing, like she looks so strong and she looks so fierce. But she has this calm thing about her. Like, I think she's a calm person when you look at her. She just has this grace about the way she's moving, and I really like that. Yo, like, I don't know. This video is sexy. I just have to say, like, Miss Sophie, why is this video this sexy? Like, I can see you crawling on all fours in that beautiful satin gown, and everything is deeply, like, dimly lit, and you're like, and the next thing we're seeing you, like, you know, with a dress that's blowing in the wind, and you're like this, and you're like, and like, what is going on? I love it. Ooh, you see, I told you it's sexy, and she's like, I'm sorry, I kind of like lack the sexy gene, but she's like this. I hope I don't look like an imbecile doing that. Okay, I'll stop trying. Let's just go. Okay, you see this shot right here? You see this frame right here? Now, this is Marilyn Monroe. You cannot tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Marilyn Monroe was holding her dress like this, and then the breeze was like, phew. And then she has the blonde hair. Like, there's something very immaculate about how she looks right now that I like. And there's a vibe about her, in as much as she's, you know, like with the leather jacket, she's vivacious, she's doing this and doing that, she has a softness about her that I like, and I like her voice. She has a strong voice. Hey guys, let's continue. Woo! I never really seem to learn. I know I crush and burn up, still I will relive my life the same. Soak it up before I crash. I'm on fire. You guys, I just saw a pole. I'm going to get a little bit of pole dancing. I need to learn that. I think I need to add it to my bucket list. Like pole dancing. I feel like women that do that are very strong and athletic, and they're very sexy and confident in themselves. And I'm all for that. Oh god. Now this video is getting me in the mood. Now, not the mood you are thinking of. You know, like, I feel like this is kind of music when, you know, like, you just want to give him a treat, and you're like, I want you to relax, I want to give you a little something, because you've been good, baby, you've been good, you deserve it. And I'm like, look at me, she's freaking, I don't know what she's doing on that chair, but it's sexy. It's like, I need to come and take lessons from her. And then the music is like, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. Like, quench this fire. My mind is totally in the gutter right now. See how on the chair she's like, yo, this video has me messed up. Like, what is going on? First of all, I saw the dress flying in the wind. I saw her crawling on all fours. I saw a stripper pole. I don't care what pole that was, but it was a stripper pole for me, to me. And the next thing, I'm seeing her on the chair, and she's like, phew, phew. I hope everybody watching this video is up to 18, because it's about to get real up in here. Let's continue. Woo! I'm on fire too. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Oh my god, I saw a bit of butt cheek right there. I saw a bit of right there. I just need to say that because I'm nasty. Okay. Ooh. Miss Sophie, you are naughty. So you're doing all of that and you're smiling. You're smiling with all this sexiness in this video, and you're smiling, trying to look all innocent and cute. No, you're not going to do that. No, you are naughty. You are downright nasty. Damn. No. Okay, you guys, now let's dissect this video. First of all, the song has this like this whole dance along happy vibe, upbeat, very beautiful. I like the fact that it's also sing along. Like, how many seconds into the video I was already singing along. I'm on fire. Sorry, I just had to show off. Okay, so like, for reals, like, I like the fact that she says she's on fire already. Let us know probably what she's talking about, which was interpreted in the video. Like, it was a switch up from that first thing where she was in that orange dress looking all pretty, running and walking, looking just so sweet, and the next thing we saw someone that had jihad. It became full on sexy, sensual, naughty. Like, she's crawling on all fours, she's swinging her hair and doing a lot of this, and then next thing she's on the chair and she's like, oh. We saw a pole. I was kind of let down though. I was thinking at some point someone was gonna do a little pole dance or something. I don't know, maybe like I was expecting that. But you guys, I like the vibe. Obviously she's very experienced. Like, I like the music. It's simple, but it's easy to you could easily vibe to it. I'm definitely gonna get it on my phone, because one day, maybe when I find the lucky man that deserves to be spoiled, I'm definitely doing a lot of the things I saw in that video, okay? And I really love the Marilyn Monroe, inspired part with the white dress flying, and she's like, Okay, you guys, I actually enjoyed this video. I like the music, I like the video, and funny enough, there weren't a lot of people in this video. I think I saw either one or two other people, and it wasn't boring. There was a lot of black and white, and it wasn't boring. So I like the quality of the video. I like the music as well. I like her attitude. I like her voice. Yeah, you guys, I don't have anything negative to say about this video. I want to see more from her, and yeah, maybe she does something else. I might do a reaction. Let's see how it goes. Okay, let's see how it goes. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to go and connect with Miss Sophie. The links are going to be in the description box and in the comment section as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section. What do you think about everything that I said about the video in general, about the music itself? And I think I have to end this video here. I will see you guys in my next video. Give the video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I love you. I love you. Mm-hmm.